We renew our national commitment to NASA's mission of exploration and discovery. And we continue a tradition that is as old as mankind. We look to the heavens with wonder and curiosity. Today, Commander Whitson, you have broken the record on behalf of our nation and, frankly, on behalf of the world. I'd like to congratulate you.
Mission and liftoff.
Whatever it takes, and however long it will be, we are a nation of problem solvers, and the future belongs to us.